before. The Continental Divide, we bring water over from the Colorado and Fraser Rivers to help supply some of that fresh water. And just to give you some fun facts here, the gross reservoir right now, since we've had so much snow and rain out here in the Colorado, is at 99% capacity, which hasn't been that full in some time. And in the next few years, they have a project that's gonna be going on where they're gonna raise the dam walls some 131 feet above the walls that's currently there, just to help supply Denver with all the population growth of their fresh water.
In the access to California, we're in a drought.
Big battle.
Mm-hmm.